Abby's Billion Dancing Battle. One of the things that we noticed from this group right when they got off stage is their connection with each other. I mean, we can tell you guys loved each other, and you guys are there for one another, and you guys really dance as one, and it's not individuals, which I think is sometimes a difficult thing to do, and you guys really master that. So what do you guys do at home, in the studio, when you guys are at competitions to make sure that you guys have a close connection with each other?
Well, our coach's favorite movie is Moulin Rouge, so we always sing along in the car when we're together, and we always dance and stuff. But we've known each other since we were three, four, and these past 2 years have been kind of rough. Something had happened, and that just made us stronger. We kind of grew together this past year.
So being able to get through difficult times helped you guys get closer. And obviously, do you guys feel like that helped you guys when you were doing your routines too? Yeah, we can definitely tell. So your routine, piece by piece, tell us a little bit about the story behind it.
So the story we were going for is someone you really cared about, someone that you loved deeply. They abandoned you and they took a piece of you with them. And yeah, that's
okay, so what do you guys do to make sure that you are getting into character or you're able to tell that story? What are you guys doing backstage?
One of the moms actually came in, Yannick, our conditioning coach. She told us a really sad story and that just brought us to tears. We have our own personal stories, our own piece by pieces that kind of brought that out.
I love that. Well, you guys definitely did an awesome job. Great work representing your studio. You guys should be very, very proud. All right, next up to the stage, please welcome entry number 37. This is